And check this out, another incident on the road today, this one involving cows on Farrington Highway near Hakimo Road in Nanakuli. The animals were apparently inside of a trailer when the latch opened up and several of the animals got loose and started roaming the streets. And it happened during the Pauhana traffic. The cows were rounded up and the roads were reopened by about 6 p.m.